Thank you. cartoon over the last few years now, it's become much less about flying and much more about just the feeling of getting away from the world for a minute, which we don't always get in our busy lives. And we know there's no exception out there in the audience. Everyone here is busy, and we don't always get a second to just be. So we'd love to offer that to you tonight and for ourselves as well. It's a nice little breath of fresh air, whether that's 30,000 feet in the air or sitting right here in this beautiful space. We hope you enjoy Up in the Air.
Thank you. she's met with us. Our writing style is very collaborative. So Carla and I never write a full tune, just one of us. We always get together and make those decisions in a collaborative way. And the tune is Shenandoah. And we had thought long and hard about how we wanted to arrange this piece because it's beloved and we wanted to, you know, do it justice. So Carla brings me this idea for accompaniment. And it's a little more lively than I think most of us are used to hearing this particular piece. And so I had to find a respectful way to say, no, thank you. and so I tried, but we are nonetheless respectful here at the OK Factor, and so we tried it out, and I was dead wrong, and Carla was right, and so I just have to say that, you know, publicly in front of everyone, so everyone knows Carla was right. Here we go. We hope you enjoy our arrangement of Shenandoah.
Thank you. Thank you.